So you know the trimmer blade is about 8 inches long, y'all, and it can trim hedges, bushes, and shrubs that are about a quarter inch in diameter. And a double-sided blade bar enables, you know, trimming in both directions. Yeah, fam. So the trimmer blade speed is about 1,200 strokes per minute. So next up, y'all, we have the short blade attachment. Yeah. So the short blade attachment is used for cutting grass, weeds, and even, you know, edging up small sections of your lawn, y'all.